If I link my Steam account with the Epic Launcher account, do I need to keep Epic Launcher running in the background? No, you don't if you're running it on Steam.
No.